Scum is as scum does. Just you watch. I will have everything. I'm the one who will be chosen by Ida. Chosen by the world!
Lord Sakaki.
It's a job extension. That's the kind of quest that gave me my second form. I remember the layout of the dungeon was really tricky, and it was easy to get lost. And it was Antares that helped me find a solution. I know those guys said they'd help me, but I wonder if they'll really be okay. Let's go accept the job extension quest at Daldana's quest shop. Antares, what are you doing here?
What, am I no longer allowed to come to Daldana when I want?
You know damn well that's not what I meant.
You know, the three of us playing together like this reminds me of when we first met.
I bumped into Haseo while I was in town.
At the time, I never thought that the newbie right in front of us was actually the PKK, the Terror of Death.
I asked him how he could be the Terror of Death and still be at level one.
Yeah, and then you were PK'd soon after that.
Wait, really?
You were all help!
You idiots, I'm not here to have fun. If you've got time to waste, spend it on improving your fighting skills.
Sorry.
Don't get mad, Haseo. Let's, you know, have fun playing, okay?
Let's go.
Thank you.
Hey, do you remember when Haseo became Kennard's guildmaster?
Oh yeah! That was way back when we asked him to run the guild shop for us. Shop Acorn!
We got to see an unexpected side of him.
What was it Adelie said? Everyone really does want to treat other people nicely. Or something.
I'm warning you. Don't make me keep repeating myself. I didn't come here to have fun.
Haseo?
Haseo?
You guys said you wanted to come along, but you've done nothing but talk, talk, talk. You... Fine, whatever. I'll do the rest by myself.
Haseo!
Haseo, you always try to take on everything yourself, and go it alone. But all of us here are with you.
Good. I just have to get the treasure box and I'm set. Alone, this would be easy. No one slowing me down, or nagging me, or pissing me off, or betraying me.
Why do you seek power, young traveler?
Power. The power I believe in.
But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends. Yeah. But you shouldn't have them in the first place. That way, you'll never have anything to lose. Or so I thought.
There's no goal in that. Personally, I think it's also really important for us to slow down and stop. And to enjoy things like flowers blooming around your ankles. Nice things like meeting all sorts of new people.
I mean, I think you've got some real leadership skills.
And I second that thought! Come on, let's do this together!
Okay then. Glad to have you, Haseo, our new guildmaster.
I'm such an idiot. I always seem to forget the things that are really important. I think I'll bring those guys along after all. From now on, we're moving forward together.
Haseo!
Wait. Let me say this. The beast statue is over there. There are no more monsters. So? Let's go there. Together.
Haseo!
Haseo!
Hey, wait up!
You guys...
Haseo, let's go on together!
Yeah. Let's go.
We have to open up this treasure box, all together. The final trial in this quest is all about working together with your friends. If you open the treasure box by yourself, the item will just disappear.
And you'd have to go and do it all over again.
Oh, so that's why you guys said you'd come with me.
Yep, that Antares guy told us that we,
Antares? So you're working with him?
Gaspard? Man, it was supposed to be a secret.
I'm sorry. I just let it slip.
I'm curious. Why did you help me?
Lately, you always look like you've got something heavy on your mind. And so, we wanted to do something to help you out.
Thanks.
Huh?
You're not mad, are you?
Why would I be mad? And speaking of that, stop asking me if I'm mad or not all the time. I mean, is that how you guys really see me?
Hey, come on, Haseo! We have to go report to the quest shop!
Fine, Let's go then. What are you looking at?
We did it! You look awesome, Haseo!
So it seems as though you've completed your extension.
Antares. Well, you've helped me out again.
Haseo! Go! Win your title match! Take the world!
Good luck, Haseo!
Go for it! You can be the Emperor!
Yeah.
Well then, I guess I'll be off. Be sure to thank these guys, alright?
Thank you, Master.
Oh.
Natalie's invited us to go level up. We're to meet her at Theta Excusing Illusion's Root.
Really good for leveling up. Your girlfriend found it, right? Anyway, it looks pretty good to me.
What? No! No, I'm not his!
I see. For real?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that right? That's good.
What? What do you mean by that?
Come on! Let's all go adventuring! Is to go full strength!
This is bad.